Hello, my name is Heiko Lickert and I'm the director of the Institute of Diabetes and Regeneration Research at the Helmholtz Center in Munich. From my background, I am developmental and stem cell biologist, and I'm interested in how the pancreas and insulin-producing beta cells are formed for a cure of diabetes. Did you actually know that insulin was discovered 100 years ago? Although this was one of the greatest discoveries in biomedical research, and it is a life-saving medicine, it still is only treating the symptoms, the high blood sugar levels, but not the root cause, the loss or failure of insulin-producing beta cells in the pancreas. This also explains why the numbers of diabetic patients is steadily rising from currently 460 million to 700 million in the next 25 years. Diabetes is one of the deadliest and most expensive diseases. Every 7 seconds, a person dies of diabetes. So the million-dollar question is, how can we regenerate insulin-producing beta cells in the pancreas for a cure of diabetes? For this, we are working very hard on implementing beta cell replacement and regeneration therapies. A century after the discovery of insulin and 50 years after the identification of the insulin receptor, we surprisingly found a novel insulin inhibitory receptor, which we named Inceptor. Inceptor is derived from the words receptor and interception. Interception means to end or stop a process. That's exactly what Inceptor does. It counteracts insulin signaling in beta cells. During diabetes progression, beta cells become insulin resistant, lose their function or even die, and cannot fight against the increased blood sugar levels anymore. Drugs blocking the insulin inhibitory receptor lead to insulin sensitization in beta cells and protect and regenerate beta cells in diabetic mice. Thus, 100 years after the discovery of insulin, we slowly understand the root cause of diabetes and have identified molecular targets for regenerative therapy. If we manage to implement regenerative therapies in the clinic, we have the chance to cure the disease and stop the epidemic. Thank you very much for your attention and stay healthy.